By 2017, the group could not hide from widespread negative coverage of its practices. That year, reports by investigative journalist Frank Parlato and a separate New York Times piece unearthed details about D.O.S. According to the reports, female D.O.S. members were called slaves, branded with Ranieri and Mack's initials, subjected to corporal punishment from their masters, and required to offer nude photos or other potentially damaging information about themselves as collateral.